Hi everyone, this is Gio Will from FM Productions Squared, and we're back to do some more recording for our Let's Play walkthrough for Chrono Cross. So let's get right into it. We're going to go ahead and switch out Stina with Kid real quick, because we need to do that for the next bit. We're going to go to Viper Manor and go to Lucia's... lab and do this next bit. So we'll get a rainbow shell out of it and also some backstory, I believe. I believe my theory about who Lucia is also going to be proven. Damn. Okay, we won't have Lucia in the party. We need to have, Norris so we can get in. Luckily, we don't have to have her in the party. Just have to have Kid in the party. So, do that insane thing like we did last time, which was to go find that save point and... Or actually, they're gone, aren't they? Cora is gone. Wow. Never mind, we don't need, Norris at all now. That's interesting. I wonder where they went to. Well, I guess Lynx is technically dead now. Maybe that's why. Oh well. Still, it's probably better for her not to be in the party. Ah, come on. So annoying, you have to be right at the right angle to activate those. I believe it's this one. Interesting.
Hmm.
What the hell? So, my head's like exploding right now. Does that mean that Surge somehow is Magus? Or some incarnation of Magus? Maybe not. That'd seem a little bit too crazy. But then, does that mean that somehow Kid's related to Shala? Ugh. My brain is exploding all over the place. Holy crap. Oh, we're never going to find out that information. Time it is. Yeah, that's what I thought. Asher, that is her last name. Look at the grid. Well, that's a nice little heavy slap of backstory there. Holy crap. So the theory is that Giles, Janice are completely wrong. And I don't know why people thought that. If they had read that, they'd realize that he isn't. Because if Guile was Magus, then he'd be a more prominent character. He's a missable side character. So yeah, he's not Janice for sure. Not Magus. Alright, so we got that. Now we need to do the next bit, which will also allow us to get Starkey's level 7 tech. So you need to make sure you bring along a red innate with you, because the next boss can only be hit by red elements for some reason, and Starkey has to also be in your party. So we shall keep Kid in, and we'll bring in Starkey, and then also unequip stuff from the other guys. So I had Lucia. Yeah. And I had Stina. But it wasn't Lucia and Stina the entire... No, I guess it was the entire time, yeah. I also want to unequip the other things as well. Oops. So, and then let's do elements as well. So, Pilfer, Red Pen, and... How do we get kids? All right, we already got it. We need to equip it though. Starkey, whoops, I forgot about you. So, allocate. This deck tree's a little bit flat. It's kind of annoying. That's okay. So now equipment. Stretch uses daggers. Yeah. Okay. We shall need to make some more stuff. Oh, I can make a prison dagger. Do I have enough to do... I don't have enough to do two of them now. Oh yeah, dude, never mind. Yeah, dude, definitely. Like before, was money was the problem. Alright, so now they both have spectral weaponry, which is good. I'm gonna put the blue plate on her because the next boss is a blue and eight. Or should it be like a stone helm or something? Oops. Wrong one. I'm gonna get smith spirit. Forge, armor. Actually, no, accessories. Yeah, there's a stone and a prison helmet. And actually, I could make a couple of them if not for the friggin' fact that we don't have any gold. Enough gold to do so. We can make one stone helmet though. So we'll do that. Dragon's Glory. Dragoon Gauntlet. And then also the Stone Helm, if I can find it in this list. Actually, let's do that one instead of that. So it hits everything else. Like the other one does. And where are you? Stone Helmet. There you are. Okay, I think we are good to go for that. So we need to be in another world, which is where we're at. We need to go to the Alnido Triangle. Place we went to before. Forget what we found there. I think we found a star piece there or something before. In the homeworld. I'm gonna check. Oh, that's the shadow from the Terror Tower. We're gonna pull a Doctor Who here in a bit. Oh, we didn't go far enough up. Well, that hits everybody. Okay. Can use that. Oh, we also have a full blue field, too. Charge. Oh wow. You actually have items you can use with those to recover elements. That is interesting. Hate it when that happens. I actually went down pretty quick that time. Mainly because I didn't miss. I mean, they're not strong, but they're also not weak. They're kind of in the middle. If he did a lot of training, with your other party members, shouldn't be too bad. Especially if you have a Red Knight with you. Should be pretty easy. I don't believe there's anything. Well, I guess I'm wrong. There's stuff to find. At least one item to find. Rainbow shell. Actually, there's two rainbow shells. And that is what you think it is, Starkey's ship. I'll fight one of those guys. I want to get this first. That's the boss there. Royal Jelly. Manta Rays and Sidestepper. Sounds like a friggin' orc name, Sidestepper. Frozen can't move. Only did 4 damage though. So that's like a counter attack. Oh wait, what the hell? If you get frozen, your party gets frozen, that's a game over. Seriously? I had forgotten that. Damn. It's like, oh yeah, we're gonna beat this guy. Frozen. Okay, when we get frozen. Game over. Oh crap. Okay. Well, it's fine. It's a good thing we saved before we headed over there. Won't have to redo stuff. All right, let's give this another try here. Let's see if we can't get friggin' frozen to death here. Alright, we gotta grab the stuff again. First, we gotta fight our way through these guys again. It's actually, we kinda need to, so we can get the bonus stuff. Probably should hit the other guy. I won't. Probably should equip something to prevent blue status effects on somebody. So you know what? That's probably not such a bad idea. think we can do it on kid. So probably like blue brooch. Yeah. I'll drop our magic attack a little bit, but nothing I can do about that. Okay. It's funny, Manta Rays aren't even in the enemy list in this guide. It's kind of hilarious. Seriously.